I see someone left the rope, the same as I did there. There is a yellow rod on the left.
Bridges, I presume? I've heard of you. The man trekking across the country trying to reconnect folks. I appreciate you bringing me this. I do. Times have been tough without Fragile Express to handle deliveries. Let me just check the cargo.
Bridges know how the V&V testing. Thanks again.
Hey.
I need you to understand something. It's about Fragile. You might have heard she helped terrorists, that she didn't care who got hurt. But I'm telling you, that's gotta be bullshit. Her and her people put their lives on the line to get us what we needed. She's a hero through and through. Look, I was born in the shelter. The only world I've ever known is within these walls. So when people talk about America, but if that Cupid connects me to everyone else, so yeah, I want to see what I've been missing. Standalone three, assuming it works, the Evo-devo unit should enable me to replicate all kinds of. We can rebuild America. In the meantime, I can use the network to see what's going on in the cities, track mule and terrorist activity. It's like you brought me the whole wide. Thank you, Sam. Oh yeah, I've got a little something I'd like you to put through its paces. An assist works perfectly in sim trials, but I need. And if it makes your job a little easier.
Sam, active skeletons attach to your legs and augment your physical capabilities. The one you've got there is a load-bearing AS, designed to reinforce your joints. Just wearing an AS will provide additional support, but you can also boost it to maximize its potential. Go ahead and take it for a spin. You won't.
Thank you kindly.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Keep on keeping on.
Thank you.
Excellent work, Sam. You've brought three way stations into the fold. The preppers are on the grid and the chiral network is looking better than ever. We're planning to use a regional distro center as our next way station. But that'll have to wait. Got a priority task here. We need you to recover one of Lake Knot City's system servers. They sent it out for repairs and mules hit the transport on the way back. The server contains validation data for a new delivery system. Once in place, it will use the chiral network to automate deliveries. To us, it's invaluable. To the mules, it may as well be a toaster. A toaster they'll happily tear apart for the chiral crystals and rare earth metals inside. If we don't act quickly, we... So get your ass to the mule's drop site, snatch the server, and bring it. I'm putting the order in, my... Check your cufflinks for details.
Again for everyone.
Sam. Structures can't be built that close together. You'll need to settle for a different spot outside the sensor ring.
$250. Nice. While it has power, I don't know how it takes damage. If it takes from the rain or... What the fuck is that? Smacked in the middle. I suppose those are the roads.